After a new FBI investigation bombshell, Democrats are trying to change the narrative by moving the blame from Hillary to Russia.
Just yesterday, we found out it was Director Comey who was privately trying to prevent the report that the Russians were the ones who stole emails from the DNC and from our campaign staff.
Is Russia involved in this?
The fact that the KGB is involved in this election is an outrage.
Russian involvement in activities to influence the election.